Right, now, as promised, he's only 15, but he's already recognised as one of the most talented magicians in the country.
James Milner did extremely well in a national competition for young magicians, and he popped into our studios to show Chris James a few of his tricks.
It's a kind of magic.
Could it be magic? Well, it's certainly very clever. James Milner is no average 15-year-old. He's now one of the UK's top young magicians.
And when you want to unlink them, it's a gentle shake and they come apart.
It's a kind of magic.
He once took lessons from Paul Daniels and has dreams of being the best in the world. So today, to show off his magic tricks, we took him out onto the streets of Birmingham.
No hole, no cigarette, nothing.
His dad, John, is also a keen magician, and it seems wizardry runs in the family.
So your birthday's a Jack of Spades, and in this envelope over here, I've actually placed a Jack of Spades.
Take it as a card.
Isn't that strange?
Wow.
His style is totally different to mine. Very laid back. And they loved it at the Magic Circle. You know, it's just... They just think he's going to be one of the stars of the future because of his laid-back attitude to the tricks and that sort of thing.
James created this unique trick from scratch. He designed this levitating board to firstly appear to be floating in mid-air and then totally disappear.
It's quite hard, but finding all the different bits and different parts in the end worked.
So there is such thing as magic?
Well, it's magic if you believe it.
You know what, James, that's all very impressive, but in television we have a set of our very own tricks.
Now that is magic.
That's all good, Chris, but don't give up your day job.
What? This is Chris James for Central Tonight.
What an amateur.
Not James, though, he's fantastic.
Oh, no, he's clever, yes, watch out for him.
Really?
He's going to go places, they say.
Runs in the family. Hmm?